nice for you right over there.
A new car! A Chrysler LHS. Sporty styling with a low silhouette in front that provides excellent driver visibility. Comes with standard features, CD player, and California emission. A Chrysler LHS.
A Chrysler LHS. There are the three strikes. Count them. One, two, three. That's right. Boo. Now, in the price of the Chrysler, there is a zero, a three, a four, a six, and a seven. I want you to reach into the bag. I want you to pull out a number. I want you to tell us where that goes in the price of the Chrysler. Go. Here we go with the first draw of Lucky Strike today. It is a strike. A strike. Now, no more strikes. Numbers are what we want. Number. N-U-M-B-E-R. The third number is three. Oh, three is not three. Three is not three. Now wait, let me mix them up. Here we go. All right. Three is not three. Remember that. Is that in your steel trap mind now?
Got it.
Got it? Seven. Seven. What do you say?
Two.
The second number is seven. Oh, three is not three and seven is not two. You have that in your steel trap mind?
I do.
The way you wander out and look out there, do you have a Chrysler dealer planted out there someplace?
No.
Seven again.
All right.
Where does it go?
Three.
Three. The third number is seven. I think maybe they got the wrong numbers today for this game. Do you think? Six. Where does the six?
Two.
The second number is six. I tell you, if you just keep drawing numbers, sooner or later you're going to get something right here. Happy? There's the six again.
Three.
The third number is six. Now, wait a minute here. Wait a minute here. Draw that six again. I think it must be the fourth or fifth number. What do you think? Oh, no. That's strike two. That is strike two. Now, before you go on here, Roger, how long has it been since we've had a contestant not get one number lighted and then strike out before they... Years. I would say about 19 years. About approximately... It's only happened twice, hasn't it? About two or three times, and the last time was 19 years ago. Now, what?
I'll get it.
Get
I'll
a
get
number.
It. I'm going to get it.
A number.
I'm going to get it.
A number. A number. Six.
Four.
The fourth number is six. Change everything. Maybe that'll change everything. Maybe it'll be one number after another. Now, come on. Let's win that car. Let's make a comeback here. Think positively. Think positively. Four. Number is four. No. All right. Now, don't give up. This is going to be one of Price is Right's great comebacks. What do you have? You have the zero.
Three.
Has anybody kept score on those sounds? I've heard that more in this game than I have ever heard it before. Now, come on, Kathy. Just keep pulling numbers out of there, and you'll win that three. The first number is three. May take the whole hour, but we're going to give her that car. Come on. Come on, Kathy. Get a number out of that bag. Seven. The last number, five, is seven. Yeah. Grab another number, Kathy. Think positively, Kathy. It's a comeback, Kathy. It's big. Zero. The second number is zero. Yeah. Yeah. Now all you need is that one last number. Get that number and you have that price. $30,000 plus. Think number. Sit down. I'm so disappointed, Kathy. Oh, this is terrible. Showcase showdown, if we can, after this.